Welcome back.
Welcome back.
We are in the long haul. The long play. So I've been AFKing this game for a little bit. So I can get some funds. Prisoners are getting angry. You don't want them getting angry. Compliant. Most of their issues can be fixed if they weren't such idiots. Like, if you guys actually want to fix your problems, go ahead and fix them. You have tons of free time. it's just worthless bitching. There is a huge contraband problem, though. I'm gonna have to go get some new. I'll be spamming to some phone booths because I'm tired of the contraband problem. Yeah, I need more of those. So any smart prisoner would just avoid these going into the yard. Even though it's yard time, they would just not show up. Metal detector. I'm just gonna put two metal detectors right there. Same on this side. Execution block. I mean, they have to get out eventually, so I'm not gonna put them like everywhere. But I just needed those areas to be like. Some other. Had to be the visitation room. There's another place where contraband would probably be sneaked in. And maybe the common room. Great classroom. Definitely the classroom. The gym has a lot of danger shit. Yeah, people are get freaking yoinked a lot more now just because of those new. And they're not gonna like any of these new metal detectors. They're not gonna like any of these new metal detectors. So we have a huge problem with the gardeners being glitched the fuck out. So a solution that I thought of that would be kind of clever is that you see the deployment system where, let's say, gardener, right? So this entire area is counts as like a gardener's deployment area. But what if I were to put like, this may cause a little bit of like traffic issues, but I was thinking that maybe in some of these like areas where it's like more cut off, like these little areas, that I start fencing some of these areas off so that some gardeners will be restricted to being in certain areas and not glitched out here. I am planning on buying this area over to the side, so I'm just going to do this real quick. Hopefully that might fix the gardener's problem. If it doesn't, then I'll have to think of something else. Yeah, the gardeners are all glitched out under here, so I really don't know what to do. At least they're venturing off into the open area. Doing something slightly more useful with their time. And there's a death. Well, shit. Well, he just straight up fucking stabbed. Hopefully he's getting removed. Where's the metal detector? Okay, that inspires me to put metal detectors in front of every single room in this prison. Because I have to get rid of this. I don't think they'll be able to get out if I were to put that there. Definitely I could see them sneaking stuff out of the infirmary. Yeah, Yeah, people are getting caught a lot more now. It's looking good. Hopefully that can crack down on high contraband issue. Oh, there's a lot of people seeking spiritual guides. Oh, since we have money, might as well start doing legal defense. Tax for heaven. Oh, I wasn't able to get that. Oh yeah, I bought this. And I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, is that a one-time thing? I load back and autosave. Because I believe that was a one-time thing. $15.26. Yep. I just saved, so I load the others. Okay. Before I got the legal defense. So, not too much of a big deal. So I'm gonna buy this again. Offshore to tax haven. That sounds cool. Really need something for my elbow because I'm freaking dying over here. Okay. I do need to buy all those metal detectors again. But since I've been AFKing a lot, it doesn't matter too much. So, metal detector. Oh yeah, the guy hasn't died yet. I hate that you can't just search up an item. And I hate that it's not in alphabetical order. Yeah. I mean, you never know, they could sneak in there. Covered. And this will need to be Yeah, I don't think that's gonna make too much of a difference. There's not all the detectors up there, but. Okay, those are all connected. Okay. Yeah, and the fences I was talking about earlier. I'm gonna start walling some of these sections of the prison off. There's no need for prisoners to be around here, so I'm just gonna block this off. Same as, I mean, it's fine. This is fine. There's no reason for prisoners to be around here. I'm just gonna block this area off. I mean, I might put a gate. But not one that can be accessed by anybody. Guards. Stat, just in case if, like, you know, it's needed. Oh shit. There, he's already blocked off. Area is already blocked off. I'm trying to get these gardeners not to be so glitched. Yeah, this area is not really needed. I'm just gonna staff block that. Nobody needs to be back here. Yeah, this is like, yeah, that's like the staff exclusive area right over here. So putting those would hopefully make it so the gardeners aren't so glitched out, because they have been quite glitched out. Oh yeah, water is. Okay, I was like, I didn't place that sideways. So what I could do is I could just start improving the general look at the prison by, like, changing the floors, changing the walls. Highly doubt that. It is. It's becoming. Most likely, the executioner's chair will probably just cause it to fry. Luckily, there's a button for me to test that out. Yep. I guess that. I think I might need to increase the punishments. This guy just keeps getting sent into solitary. We need to execute this guy. Destruction. Escape attempt to find that. Attacked prisoner. Attack staff, yeah, fuck you. Attacking staff. Intoxication. Murder. You go up. Fuck you. If you murder somebody. Found weapons, found tools, found drugs, found narcotics. I need to start improving the overall quality, so making things more strict will hopefully... We're rolling quite a few prisoners. We need to execute this bitch. Still can't send him to death row. Hopefully, that start getting these guys from getting stuck all the time. Maybe it's just split this in half. Split the side of the prison in half. I do want to double door this, because it is quite a busy area. Hopefully that fixes the garner issue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so hopefully that fixes the garner issue, the garner glitch. I've noticed that our number of incidents has decreased ever since started making everything so strict. The gardeners are still doing fuck all. I still think they are rather confused by the layout of the prison. We have metal detectors fucking everywhere. How are people still getting away with this? I've got to look something up real quick. Okay. So there is not a way to assign somebody to execute. I definitely want to put that bitch just. So. This guy's circling the. Whatever. Can't fucking see anything. All right, time for a complete makeover. Let's max those out. Fire resistant carpet. Perfect. Okay, boom. Making the prison look prettier. All right, fancy tiles. Mosaic floor for the execution block. Maybe fancy tiles for the entire canteen. Laundry. Maybe some wooden floor. Make these areas a little bit more homely. Some of these places could use them. I'm just gonna carpet this entire area. Oh, that would be good. Check our floor for the canteens and kitchens. Instead of the marble. Marble might look really good for the cell block though. Invest in some grass. Invest in some grass in this outer area. The area surrounding the prison. Maybe some basic stone paths for these offices areas. Just so that, just in case if there's like an issue. Right. Then the guards can get right on the tail quicker. That'll be a decent investment. To be honest, nobody's really needed in this. this little spot right here. Maybe some laminate flooring in those areas, just to spice things up a little bit. Concrete. Having a designated delivery garbage and storage area might be nice. Let's just see how those look first. Tons of fresh stuff. Ooh, the patrols. The patrols aren't messed up too badly from the new set up. Actually, not at all. That would be a good time to hire some extra workmen. Nice, dude. There's bound to be a lot of concrete. Yeah, maybe make the site brick, because that might be a little interesting. I think I might like the new, like, the brick over here. Actually, there's a lot of concrete. I could use it for this area in the future. Yeah, well, time to get cracking. And I'll just have this on while I'm working on it. Actually, yeah, we can go with 5 extra workmen. Day 69. The grass looks pretty good. Level of countermeasure out of hand. Now I have to invest in like radios or TVs in everyone's rooms. Okay. Yup. I'll be willing to add in like a TV or radio in everyone's room. They'll be able to get out of that, right? Oh, that's all I wanted. Damn, these things are expensive. I might have to AFK a little bit more. Didn't sound good. Oh, that was this video you put on. I remember that these two crash each other if they're powering the same. How am I gonna get enough power for the electric chair? I could separate this electric chair. Put it and have it connected to this power station, as well as this servo. Well, I could just get... Oh, that doesn't work. Good try, though. Good try. Yeah, I could just give this thing its own power station, but that's kind of... Well, there's only one way to find out. Will it crash? Hold up. I'm gonna save my game real quick. Will this crash? If I were to put those, I would have two power stations connected to each other. Will it crash them both? Or will it alleviate the pain? Power stations must not be connected to each other. I kind of guessed that. So I'm actually just going to cut the power in this area. I really need somebody to cut this thing down here. Yay. Okay. Crisis averted. Well, I placed our pretty sure things in our. Oh, that completely just the recreation need. Luxury. We have a shop. Though I don't think anybody goes here. I thought I had 40 guards. Oh, never. I would like some light outdoors. I'm going to place a couple of these bad boys. By that, I mean quite a few. How are we supposed to protect this prison from an outbreak if we can't siege it? Hopefully all of those added lights does not overwhelm the power station. All the added lights hopefully will make it homelier. Why is a prison why is a prisoner allowed out here? Small cells, I'm not that cruel. Looking good. I mean, if I just get a bunch of the minimums would then turn into mediums, definitely. But it wouldn't be a bad idea to have all the minimums. Like really squished prisons. Nah, they don't deserve that. The supermax do though. I'm basically becoming a minimum only section right over here. This could be like the minimum facility. Just this right out here. Start getting some medium over here. Yeah. All I know is that I gotta start building. I never thought of adding beds in the holding cell. I never thought of actually adding beds to the holding cell because I remember back in one of the older updates, it never worked. That's really obnoxious. Oh, those are tables, bro. I knew that. Put that on the wrong side. I feel like if I were to put a holding cell here, then like the prisoner intake thing would be like, and just like freak out. All right. Exports. Then don't send prisoners there. I'm just gonna route the storage for now. Of course. Why is he in the holding cell? Must have been a new prisoner or something. Well, at least the freaking janitors work. Alright, one more. There's nothing fucking there. Yeah, prisoners can be in this area. Only for like attractive duties. We gotta start moving things along. This would be a nice visitation booth. Prisoners aren't supposed to be over here. Why are they working getting out? Bet. Oh my god. Whatever. Room. It's still fucking impossible. Still impossible to find shit in here. Well, nope, another parole officer. We need to just have somebody that just circles this area. Looks pretty jank. I'm just gonna fuck it. I'm just gonna cover this entire area with stone. Now then, it'll look really ugly. Oh. It'd be funny if they can actually climb over this. Put it on this side so that even if they do, they don't go that far. They're not first, nobody searched when they first entered the prison. I don't have that much capacitor left. But I mean, even visitors are searched. Well, they could just... So like... Luckily, there's one right here. The shop never works. The shop never works. I think I'm ready to take in another. Yeah, I know. The first one was a success. Punishment has grown up. Reform is kinda. Health is pretty low. Get him in now. He's the death row inmate. At least he likes it in his cell. Fuck it. There's get a bunch of prisoners in here. Does that mean I could just have like another gigantic sofa just like chilling on the side and it still work? It's the double decker sofa. Okay, so how am I gonna build this? I have the visitors walk along here. Prisoners can walk along here. Visitation room. Parole room needs to be 5x5. How about this area at the end of the hall is the parole room. It could be a little extra bigger. That ain't too much of an issue. Door, and then like a door here. Or should I make this area just all parole? No. This is where I'm gonna put some of the tougher prisoners. If they want visitors, then they gotta wait. Seems good. No crap, you got doors. I do not want a prisoner to be over here. I'm just putting this here just so I can see the objects. A little janky, but I could still do it. Okay. Doors and then visitor doors. Well, if you already got in through that, then you're doesn't need to be a look at the other security check. It looks fancier like that. But I will remove these so that I don't get people coming over here for that. I wanted to put like a wired fence around. Hard for them. Barbed wire, like, around the entire prison, but that might be really expensive. The levers of countermand are out of control. Was the death row inmate released? I think he was released because of innocence. Yo! That's pretty sweet. Not really, I would have liked killing somebody, but. Oh shit. Oh, I could start the taser rollout staff program. I have an issue with all the prisoners, or with all the guards going to class. He's exhausted. KB Lane, come on. Right here. You guys are stupid. It's fine. Well, I've got the power station down here, so I gotta have like a bunch of like office stuff down here. think this would benefit more if it was more of an indoors prison. Luckily, this does count as its entrance. Oh no, hygiene problems. If only there is a way to fix that. Oh, you're fixing your needs. Imagine that, imagine that. Exercise. Oh my god, if only there is a way to fix that. Again, you guys are kind of dumb. You guys detected this. You guys just keep getting cucked by that. I think I might need to make a guard break room right here. Break room? Where's the break room? Staff room. What's the purpose of hiring multiple of these guys? Yeah, snorting some fat snacks, dude. We are seriously running low on cash. Y'all don't think. All right. Push it. Oh, that was about to be bad. need more cash. Ooh, nice catch. All right, time to go Sherlock Holmes mode. Well, I don't want the prisoners to be, like, near this stuff. So. This ain't a bad spot for, like, canteen showers. Ooh, this would not be a bad spot for a common room, though. What do I do with these areas? Maybe a common room and a gym. Could go here. Common Common room and gym. Oh wait, no, I don't really need this. Oh yeah, fuck, if that's up to you, then that's perfect. This area is not a restricted area, but it is an area that I want to protect just slightly more because of this, so it's close proximity to these areas. Alright, with those common rooms done, might need to wait a little bit more for some money. Oh god. I'm just gonna lock this open for now. Oh shit. Yeah, way to do it in a very populated area. You could have been killed. Exercise still a need that people would like? Cantina is slightly bigger. All right. I'm gonna Oh my god, this Ashton dude. We are running seriously low on funds. We are looking really good. This can is bruised. Yeah, that can is kind of sus. Okay. I guess I could use this area for like solitary confinement. Yike, my funds. I know, pretty cool dramatic trick. Watch my funds disappear. Kinda bugging, bro. I don't want to make any of these things yet. Because I'm still worried about, like, you know, just, like, prisoners just walking out here and being like, ooh, or like, oh, there's a sniper right here. And, you know, prisoners aren't allowed to hang yourself. But, like, them being dragged all over here, or just, like, straight up walking over here because it's like an excuse, like, oh, you can't go here, but, you know, you can because you're doing a job or whatever, you know? And I don't want a job being the excuse of them be like, oh, well, the door's over here. The fuck are you doing out here? They have a bad habit of just camping out here just because they can. I have negative funds. I like my cash back. I could use this area for like storage, delivery, garage, or at least a little bit of this area. I mean, it doesn't need to be like in a great area. I mean, that storage area has no issue. Could piss everyone off. Alright, not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Only that one time. Well, luckily it's at night, so there isn't much for them to really complain about. Thinking about giving minimum and medium some free time. I mean, they could sleep for their free time if they want. And if they want more sleep, they can just sleep. But if they want some free time, they can go out and have some free time. 8 p.m. and 8 a.m. Alright, well, okay, so nobody's complaining about sleep. Unless people complain about hygiene, even though they're gonna solve it, like, immediately. Unless people are complaining about hygiene. And, basically, nobody's complaining about freedom. I mean, there is something that I could potentially do. Just add weight benches everywhere. Could be a pretty odd addition, but I bet adding just a couple of these around the prison. There's like tons of weight benches here. Maybe even a weight bench in the common room. Or two. People want exercise? Y'all can get exercise. Ooh, God. That guy is almost dead. Was it Batty again? Oh, he just got arrested. Yeah? I'm back. Usually it stops the speed up when something dangerous happens, so most likely someone died. There's a lot of people stationed and patrolled. Did somebody die or escape? Nope, okay. Nobody died. So, the game just freaked out and just stopped for some reason. Stopped the speed up. I went by a couple days, so. Sweet. I really don't want these long play videos to be as long as they were last time. I'm just gonna go until 4 hours. So I can have like a 5 hour long play, 4 hour long play, 3 hour long play. And it's like, 5 hours is kinda excessive. And no one's gonna watch it. I might just stop the video here. So I'm gonna do.